The pair were in Laos together, but retired after the U.S. withdrew its forces. They were a sniper spotter team. In country, they were known as Glaz and Palitz. The eye and the finger. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. Remember, boss, this is a sneaking mission. If you're detected, the targets are bound to take extra precautions. It's crucial that you eliminate the targets quickly and quietly. Do not let the enemy see you. This job. The clients are KGB contacts from my Columbia days. Don't worry, they had nothing to do with Zadornov. They lost a lot of comrades to the eye and the finger. The NVA lost high-ranking staff too, but also their families, their children. To the east, the two were a reason to be afraid of the dark. Their extradition to face trial is even on the table in the peace talks. Now that they're out of Laos, the two are enjoying a relaxing vacation in a loophole, one surrounded by minefields and barbed wire. Even if the war ends, the East fears their return. For our clients, it will only truly be over when these two are dead. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. Open the menu tab, then select Mission Info. This is the target.
The map has been updated.
I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
Check on the power system. Over.
I've sent the target's fields of movement to your iDroid. These are averages worked up from a study by the intel team. This is the target. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. This is the target.
The map has been updated.
Extracting the targets. I guess you can either stick them on the chopper or move them outside the mission area by land. Mission complete. I'm stunned, boss. I'm glad we're on the same side.